Okay, so I'm kind of thinking that I can change, and then maybe I can drive you home. Because I know this all stuff with your mom has been pretty tough on you, and I want to make sure that you know that you have a friend if you need it, even if it's a new one.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Alexis doesn't owe you any answers. You see,